ओके सो नाइस। सो वेलकम मोहित। मोहित आपका बहुत बहुत स्वागत है इन इस वॉल ऑफ एप्रिसिएशन इंटरव्यू सीरीज। जैसे कि आप सब लोग जानते हैं कि जो वॉल ऑफ एप्रिसिएशन जो सीरीज है, वाओ सीरीज जिसे हम कहते हैं, ये उन मेंबर्स के लिए है जिन मेंबर्स ने जो जो है दे हैव अचीव समथिंग, आइदर दे हैव क्लियर इंटरव्यूज, दे हैव गॉट इंक्रीमेंट, दे हैव गॉट पोजिशन, न्यू डेजिग्नेशन, ओके, जिनको मिली है विद द हेल्प ऑफ देयर हार्डवर्क एंड दोज हु आर मेंबर ऑफ सबमास्टरी, दोज हु इम्प्लीमेंटेड द लर्निंग्स एंड दे हैव गॉट दिस लर्निंग, दे हैव गॉट दिस आउटकम। तो आज ऐसे ही हमारे साथ हमारे मेंबर्स मोहित यादव। मोहित बहुत बहुत स्वागत है आपका वॉल ऑफ एप्रिसिएशन सीरीज में, एंड कंग्रेचुलेशंस टू यू फॉर बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ वाओ सीरीज।
थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू फॉर योर विशेस एंड थैंक यू फॉर द टीचिंग एंड लर्निंग्स फॉर मी दैट आई हैव जस्ट ओनली गॉट फ्रॉम यू एंड बिहाफ ऑफ दैट आई हैव जस्ट अचीव दिस ऑल द रिस्पेक्ट एंड ईच एंड एवरीथिंग लाइक हाइक्स एंड रिस्पेक्ट. सो थैंक्स अ लॉट टू यू एंड थैंक्स द सब मास्टरी फॉर द सपोर्टिंग मी.
Nice. तो मोहित टेल मी लिटिल बिट कि लाइक बिफोर लाइक यू फाउंड सब मास्टरी, लाइक तो व्हाट वाज योर स्ट्रगल, हाउ लाइक व्हाट वाज योर लर्निंग मेथड, एंड आप कैसे स्टडी करते थे? सो व्हाट वाज द लर्निंग मेथड एंड व्हाट वाज द डिफिकल्टी, लाइक व्हाट काइंड ऑफ डिफिकल्टी यू हैव टू फेस व्हेन यू वर लर्निंग ऑन योर ओन बिफोर ज्वाइनिंग सब मास्टरी?
Yeah, actually, as I am having 4 years of experience right in my quality department, and as I've completed my BTech, then I have joined the Ricoh Auto Industries as an apprentice. I have joined there. So, as we all know that in Indian companies, no one help us to get achievements and got some training or good things, and even nobody help you to even. They don't even say anything कि वो आपको ये भी बताएं कि ये चीज पढ़ लो या इससे ये होगा आपको, इवन यू विल गेट द बेटर अपॉर्चुनिटी फर्दर. तो आई वांट गुड दैट टाइप ऑफ सीनियर्स एंड माय कलीग्स. सो आई हैव स्ट्रगल्ड अ लॉट. मी एंड वन ऑफ माय फ्रेंड इज आल्सो देयर विद यू, मिस्टर विवेक उपाध्याय. सो या ही सपोर्टेड मी अ लॉट टू ज्वाइन द सब मास्टरी. And yes, we both started our career together. And yes, he achieved earlier than me. And then he just guided me. Then ki yes, talk to Arun sir. And as a mentor, you have supported me a lot. And just I have learned from you. And the starting of beginning, if I will say my experience, so I was treated as a normal operator. Being an engineer, I have no one was treating me as a this. He's an engineer. He did BTech, so give him a respect. Okay, so he's different. Okay, it's BTech. BTech guy is having a different kind of qualifications. Like even I thought that I will get a manager like of post, but the scenario is different. When I started my career, it was I was started my career with final inspection. Yes, for 1 week I just did a final inspection of inspecting online inspections. Then after 1 week, this I got interviewed again by the manager of quality department. Then I got the position of process inspector. Then I thought that one day I thought, yeah, what I am doing and for how much time I will do this work. And even my relievers, their age is 40 plus. I'm always just looking at them. Then yeah, I will be like also like them that after 40 years I will be as a process inspector. So then I tried a lot, just watched lot many videos on YouTube. Google, but I say information is not good over there too, because for anything some mentor is required to get that. If we will start something from the scratch, then we will definitely not get a better result. Then it's good that some mastery is giving a lot of efforts to for the engineers. So thank you, sir. This
So
is
nice. Yeah,
all for my side.
I understand. And you know, when like you, I want to talk about that. And this is a, you know, the issue of most of the engineers. Like when I started my career, you know, it happened same way. It was same like almost 2 decade back. Whenever a mechanical engineer like will come out in the market, like will not be treated as a engineer. Like and like as you said, even I at my time, I remember, you know, I used to do I used to go to line to line. I used to do this like inspection kind of work. It's not bad, okay. But the point is like if we as engineer are not able to do work like which we really deserve, and if we didn't get the respect and appreciation, and that is because only because of us, right? Because we don't have that competency, because we don't have that knowledge. So yeah, at that time I understand that you were doing inspection, so you were feeling bad about that as an engineer. You are just treated as an operator. And this is, I think, the story of most of the engineers who are coming out of college. And it happens for not only for initial period. Sometimes we have seen that this happened with engineers for a very long time, 1 year, 2 year, it happened. So like I want to understand that when you came into contact with Submarcy, so okay, and as you talk about in the internet, there's a lot of information is available, but if it is not in a structured way, and if it's not along with some, I'll say, mentoring, like Q&A, some, you know, but if you have doubt, you can't put your doubt in the Q in the YouTube, and you will not expect, you know, the creator and the, you know, the author may or may not give you the response, and you have to again check back, and if he's giving a response. And moreover, there's no community approach which is there, so that is something which is there in Submastery. So like what do you like found best about Submastery, like when you came into Submastery? So how do you think about the learnings, like structure at Submastery? Can you tell a bit more for our viewers?
Sir, if I will say about the structure and learnings about the submastery, yes, the structure is very good. That first we will go to the classes, online classes, and then the assignments and the weekly quizzes and daily quizzes were also there. To they actually that assignments and those quiz will build up our confidence level. And a part of that, I will discuss about the YouTube videos and the Google. We can't even practice even anything. Just that is only for a knowledge or just for a thing. Yes, that there is an ISO or IATF 16949. Yes, there are 10 courses. But is Submastery will teach in a brief and help us to practice more and more by these assignments, and the quiz will build up our confidence to for the interview and other perspective too.
Right. And Naki, you have undergone through this structure, and I found you were very sincere when you you did this study, and you were recommended by like your friend Vivek, right? And he
Yes.
recommended you. And we have seen that there are, I think, 62, I'll just not say around 50% of members, I can say that we are getting from recommendations. So this shows that, you know, this community has some power. That's the reason we get so much of recommendation. So what do you like to say to this guy like Vivek now? You said that he started a bit early, and he was getting I'll say he got success early in terms of good salary. So and he was supportive, right? He recommended that. And I see most of the engineers, you know, when they are learning this, I found that in some engineers, when they are learning something, they will not tell from where they are learning from. I think this is not a good way, and we should contribute. So what do you want to say to this guy like Vivek, for like what do you want to say to him now?
Sir, actually, I have recommended for a lot of many of my friends right now. Actually, this course I was started and I joined the Submastery in 2020 in the previous lockdown, and that was so helpful for me. And even I told you, just after the lockdown, I got three opportunities. Yes. After three opportunities, in all of them I got selected, and even I will say those names: JTEC, ATL Batteries, and the NBC Bearing. So I choose ATL Batteries, one first lithium ion batteries in India only a single company. So I choose that, and now right now I'm just doing work with the Chinese people.
Very good.
So yes, from morning to evening, just I'm busy with the in these days I'm just busy with those guys on Zoom meeting and all. And for the recommendation, definitely I'm just even we are planning to for the internal trainings, like awareness trainings for our team. So we have just talked to Miss Hema about this. So yes, definitely. इवन सर मैंने एक चीज बोलनी है कि अब मैंने समाजश्री में रह के अब मैंने जिद ठान ली है कि मुझे कुछ अचीव करना है और जल्दी करना है, क्योंकि मैंने देखा जो मेरे बॉस ने अचीव किया 15 ईयर्स लगाए. सो आई डोंट नीड 15 ईयर्स. मेरे बॉस अगर मेरे मेंटर अगर 15 ईयर्स लगाए तो आई डेफिनेटली 7 ईयर्स में करूंगा. अगर उन्होंने मैंने 15 ईयर्स लगाया देन उसका कोई वर्थ नहीं रहेगा, उसका कुछ वैल्यू नहीं रहेगी. क्योंकि अगर उन्होंने 15 ईयर्स लगाया मतलब मैंने भी वही अपनाया जो उन्होंने किया. जो उनसे मैं सीखूंगा तो डेफिनेटली आई विल गेट अर्लियर देन हिम. तो मुझे वो
एब्सोल्युटली
जिद ले ली है मैंने सब मास्टरी के साथ में और मुझे वो अचीव करनी है. एंड डेफिनेटली अब मेरे नए कोर्सेज जब भी आते हैं सब मास्टरी से आई वॉज ईगरली वेटिंग, बट ड्यू टू सम हेक्टिक शेड्यूल्स विद माई टीम सो फ्रॉम लास्ट दिस ओशास एंड ऑल आई एम नॉट इवन अटेंडिंग दोज. बट यस डेफिनेटली आई विल कम्प्लीट इट विद द ऐप. सो दैट्स इट सर.
मुझे बताइएगा, जैसे आपने मोहित लाइक यू हैव अंडरगोन थ्रू द स्ट्रक्चर्ड लर्निंग एंड एज यू सेड दैट यू वर एबल टू क्लियर थ्री इंटरव्यूज विद ईज, तीन इंटरव्यूज आपने क्लियर कर लिए राइट, एंड ये बड़ा इट्स नॉट वेरी इजी. सो नाउ टेल मी लाइक हाउ दिस लर्निंग हेल्प यू इन क्रैकिंग दिस थ्री इंटरव्यूज, वो भी अच्छी कंपनीज के, लाइक ऑल दीज आर लाइक आई विल से दे आर कंपेरेबल टू एमएनसीज, एंड ऑब्वियसली एमएनसीज भी हैं, ये सारी बड़ी कंपनीज हैं, दे आर दीज आर बिग नेम, दोज हू हैव प्लांट इन नॉट ओनली इंडिया, दे हैव प्लांट इन like worldwide they have their setup. So like what was your feeling like when you cleared these three interviews, or kaise aapne kiya, like how you did this that you cleared three interviews at ease?
Yes, sir. Before joining the Submastery, I also got some interviewed. I got interviewed by some other companies too. But the question they were asking, so I just sitting blind to them. So मैं
कितने
बस
इंटरव्यू
ऐसे
देते हैं
देखता था.
आपने, कितने इंटरव्यू देते हैं, जस्ट आई एम आस्किंग हाउ मेनी इंटरव्यू यू डिड एंड यू कुडंट क्वालिफाई बिफोर जॉइनिंग सब मास्टरी.
I have just given near about sir 4 or 5 interviews I have given, and out of them in 3 interviews I got cleared. And जो मैंने 2 interviews जिसमें मैं fail था वो थे मेरे उस समास्ट्री को join करने से पहले.
ओके, दो इंटरव्यू
तो
आप लगातार फेल हुए थे, मतलब
yes
समाजी पे दो इंटरव्यू आप पास पार नहीं कर पाए थे.
yes before joining the Submastery. So मुझे वहां से कुछ पता चला था कि what the interview what there is a requirement of interviewer, what kind of question they are asking. So मैंने वहां से सीखा. then one day my friend called me Vivek. So he told me about the courses and yes you are just what to say a god or a angel for us that you, in a minimum charges and a very cheap course you are just providing us a IETF training and all. And they have just asked me about the they some personal and some related to IETF and 7QC tools. Even I have told them about the new 7QC tools, even they don't know
मटर खाए पीएम ने.
मटर खाए पीएम ने.
ओके दोस्तों, हु डोंट नो मटर खाए पीएम ने, ऐसा है ना,
yes
words like every word has a meaning, matrix diagram, affinity diagram, like matter kai
yes
PM,
yes yes yes
a very
exactly.
shortcut way to remember new 7QC tool.
Yes, so I was just blinking in front of them the 7QC tools. So they asked me yes new 7QC tools, what were those 7QC tools. So I just like lipsing so they are just what you are doing. And sir, this is a code word for me. So what was the code word? So sir, this was a technique, sir, to learn. So okay, just tell us, sir. Matter khaye PM ne. So they were also started laughing. So they said, wow. So and then they just got surprised and told us, oh, wow, yeah, it's a good technique. Even we will just try to in our organization to teach our students and our colleagues.
How to remember?
Sir, thank you. And then. I told them about SNT Clips API. Then they seriously shocked. What happened? Yes, sir.
You remember this 10 clauses like SNT Clips API? Those of you who do not know, it's a like short way like you can remember these 10 clauses. Many of
yes.
you like members are aware about the method.
Yes. I was actually the interview was going on virtually. Virtual interview was there, so I was just SNT Clips API. I was doing face laid down and just. Doing SNT Clips API. So the interviewer asked me that you have some notes over there. From where you are reading? So I just put my phone and just shown him. Sir, nothing. I am just reminding what how I will express him. So then he got surprised and yes, he is so said ki yes, you are good. And on same call, he said this, you got selected and tell me when you will join. And sir, I have to, as per the organization, I have shared all the details. Then he just asked me to come early. Then he buy out me.
So you got three offer letter and that too in the time of corona time, right? आपको
Yes.
like corona के दौरान like you got this three job offer letter. Like how was your feeling? Like have you ever imagined that you will get this three offer letter from three good companies and you have to choose one? Wherein the engineers like उनको मतलब ऑप्शन नहीं होता, उनको सिलेक्ट करना ही पड़ता है जो भी खैर अच्छा जो इंक्रीमेंट देते 15% 20%. But you got this three job offer letter from good companies and then you have chosen one. So what was your like feeling at that time when you cleared these three interviews like one after another?
Sir, actually, even I can't express my feelings because the feeling is so unbelievable and I can't express over this. And the thing is ki, I got those good news on the time of occasions only. Like on the new year, I got for the JTEC new year. And before Diwali, I got the news of ATL batteries. Ki, yes, you got selected for the ATL batteries. And in between, I think Navratri is going on and something was there. So I got the about NBC bearing. So the moment is also good and the enjoyment was also there. So yes, it was good, but definitely it was a great time for me and build a lot of confidence to me.
Good. And now, like Mohit, I really appreciate for you this, you know, efforts because you have put the effort. You have learned. It's not only about getting into some course. It's only about, you know, getting. It's also about putting that into practice. I think that is what you have done. So now, Mohit, like, what do you want to say to young engineers and the engineers who are watching this, who will be watching this, and what do you want to say to them about Submersive community and what message you have for them?
सर मेरे रिव्यूज ही रहेंगे, जिन्होंने आपके हाथ को पकड़ लिया, समास्ट्री को ले लिया, देन दे विल डेफिनेटली अचीव अ बेटर पोजीशन. इवन इन माय ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में लास्ट में भी यही बोलूंगा कि आई मोटिवेटेड लॉट ऑफ मैनी ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स, इवन माय बॉसेस, इवन वन ऑफ माय मैनेजर ज्वाइन द समास्ट्री, इवन ही मोटिवेटेड बाय मी.
Great.
यस, ही ज्वाइन द समास्ट्री, आई डिस्कस्ड हिम, यस, देन he just approached you and just joined and just completed the courses and all. So just I want to say this is a family. Submastery is a family. So everyone is helping and everyone is a helping hand and helping each other to getting a new job and new opportunities and new actually on WhatsApp we are just daily getting a lot of updates. If somebody got missed them something, some he will ask. Or she will ask, yes, I need this. So definitely some updates will be there by you or any of our team member or our family. Then it's a good platform from me and for everyone who definitely who is having a great vision. Definitely he has to join this Sammastri. That's it, sir.
So nice. So I think those whosoever is watching this and who has watched this until now, so please comment and give congratulations. Say congratulations to Mohit, right? And also put like what was your best learning out of this interview. So Mohit, thank you very much and really appreciate for your efforts. And again, welcome you in this Wall of Appreciation Club. Thank you very much, Mohit.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you for your support, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. All
Thank
the
you as
best.
always.
Thank you. Good night.